Logan Paul and Chloe Bennet exchange words on Instagram. Corinna reacts to her picture with Logan going viral. Plus, LP's editor addresses the haters. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, and I promise this is the last time we're going to report on Shane Dawson teasing his new project. The YouTuber tweeted this screenshot of his 1 hour and 45 minute video, and from the look of things, the video is already up on YouTube. Our prediction is Shane is gonna hit that polish button by the end of the week. Either that, or we'll get a trailer. But okay, let's talk about Logan Paul, because there's quite a bit to get through. LP tweeted about an absence of an impulsive episode this Monday, blaming it on his tonsils being taken out, making him unable to talk. Valid excuse. He also included a bloody picture of the tonsils after they were removed, but we're not going to show that to you here. In the tweet, Logan promises that when he returns, he will address everything properly, and by everything, I hope he means his date with Corinna. And speaking with Corinna, the Vlog Squad member reacted to her photo with Logan going viral on Twitter yesterday. But before we get to that, let's talk about Logan Paul's editor responding to social media slamming Corinna. The Bread Batch reports that Hayden Hiller Smith addressed the people who were bringing up Corinna's old tweet about Logan and defended her by saying it's as if she's seen a side of Logan that shows how sorry he is and works to be better, and she admires and is attracted to who he is now. From there, Hayden slams people that prevent others from changing their minds and says people that refuse to change are the worst kind of people. But okay, back to how Corinna reacted. The vlogger tweeted, "Crazy the people you run into at a Lakers game."
Stop fucking lying.
What she should have tweeted was how Logan had to whisper in her ear the whole night because of his missing tonsils.
Have you ever ASMR to fart?
Sticking with Logan and his love life, recall about a week ago it was revealed that Chloe Bennet refollowed Logan on Instagram. Well, the Bread Batch reports now Chloe Bennet has left a comment on Logan's latest pic. Yesterday, LP posted a picture making fun of the 10-year challenge by doing what he called the 10-ear challenge. Chloe commented, "I actually laughed out loud at this," and in response, Logan said, "I'm glad you liked it, friend.
You're my special friend."
The exchange continued in a similar fashion with Chloe replying, "Glad you liked that I liked it, friend.
Special friends."
These comments feel so much like bumping into an ex while you're out and pretending you're happy to see them, but really you're burning up inside. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button. Comment what you think Logan and Corinna whispered about during the Lakers game, and follow me on social media at Ali Stagnitta. Bye, guys.
Hey, do you watch JoJo Siwa?